Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Al-Mardekhwar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Al-Mardekhwar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him. Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Al-Mardekhwar was not happy.
So, Al-Mardekhwar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries.
There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls
half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamut. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move. But do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Oh no! Stream's frozen.
The Great Garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape, and it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done.
Also, I forgot to put my camera on. Sorry about that. There we go, there's the camera. Oh, been here in double, I've just realized. Okay, so that's one thing fixed. Let me fix the other thing. There we go. Oh, sorry about that.
Ali, are you ready?
And who are you to tell me what I can and cannot do?
There is more at stake here than your pride, Wasif.
What the hell? There's a hidden one just there.
A narrow path.
Enough!
I know, it wasn't.
Take care what you say when we next meet, Governor. I will not suffer such insult twice.
That's Wasif and Baghdad's governor, Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn Tahir. He gave Wasif an order. The warlord did not like it.
The governor of Baghdad has no authority over the warlord. Unless... could he also be with the order?
Muhammad? I don't believe it. He is not just governor. He is a poet and a scholar. The man has spirit. I hope to make him an ally.
Well, I hope you are right. Wasif is enough to deal with. I just have to find a way inside the garrison.
One of the stewards inside is loyal to me. You will find him near the cookhouse. When he sees the red sash, he will help you.
What will you do?
I will find Beshi and then free other rebels being held in the prison. Wasif, I leave to you.
I
Warlord, you cloak yourself in the Khalifa's colors so you can kidnap and kill at will. You are a plague upon the land. Its soil is red with the blood of those you have butchered, all because they sought their freedom, or because you feared they would. You think yourself untouchable, surrounded by your soldiers. But we will storm the garrison. Free Beshi, and see your reign of terror end. Those walls do not look climbable. I will have to find another way in.
Have you seen the holes in the garrison walls? What's the point of having walls if they have holes in them?
You mean the construction?
There are guards everywhere.
No one's getting in or out of that place without being caught.
There might be a way in along the northern wall. I should take a look.
Hey, stand back.
Really want to visit the Tyler because I want to experiment with the colors of my pipe. Closing a bit more. On this side of the bureau.
Only those on official business enter here.
What?
It's a Smith. Just turn.
Greetings.
Well met, sir.
What have you got today?
Please, be my guest. Protection is always a sound investment. Nothing further.
I must...
Please come again.
Yes, it's not like that's the general stall.
Good to see you.
Well met.
Let us see what you have got.
Lots of choice. A wise warrior looks after his gear. Nothing.
Allow me to browse you.
Please. Nothing more today?
Oh, actually.
May I see your wares?
Here is what's available. Is that it?
I must take my leave.
Safe travel.
Oh. Okay, so each outfit has its own coloring.
The Khalifa encourages all who can.
Hello.
Be welcome here.
What do you have?
Lots of choice.
Just appearance.
Nothing more today.
I have to.
Don't be a stranger.
Visitors to Baghdad. For discovery, then be sure to visit the House of Wisdom, where Sheikh El Razi will be delivering a lecture on smallpox and measles this very evening.
Peace, friend.
Welcome, welcome.
What is new from the workshop?
Take a look. Is that it?
Can you make this better?
Here's what I have. Nothing else?
I am in your debt.
So long.
من العمل.
Oh, can use that as escape route.
Don't. Just don't.
How are we to keep rats out of the kitchen when there are not one, but two big holes in the wall?
How the mighty have fallen.
What's happening?
Hey!
If there is a problem, what? Who is there for us anyway?
Alert! We've got company!
No one's getting all worked up in there. We'll stay away.
Hey! I'm going to squash you, spider! What?
Don't worry, I'm here if anything does turn up.
Hey, what?
Never a bad idea to keep our eyes open.
What?
On your guard! We have company! Hold on!
You ain't gonna move.
Hey, what was that?
Back we go.
Oh.
This could be a way inside. There is a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be... There is a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be somewhere near the cookhouse.
Those screams. It's Come like ghosts way. Or something. I heard the prison is haunted.
Hey!
Seems like killing a god is not actually a bad and leaving him in the open is actually not a bad strategy. Get some of them to move around.
We'll be back. And I'll be waiting.
You'll slip.
Warlord Wasif is back. So no shirking on your patrols. Do the full round all the way to the construction. If I catch any of you shortcutting, you'll lose a week's pay and be in latrine duty for a month.
I'm sure it was a jinni.
Something going on.
Huge bags of gold. Well, that was exciting. What's that?
No. Best stay sharp now.
What?
Be ready. Sounds like we've got trouble.
I'll bet he's left the key in that mess of a room.
Where there is a key, there is a lock. Or a gate.
So well, once I plucked those eyes out.
How the mighty have fallen.
What?
For your sin. Now we will find you.
quit!
Guard up. Enemy's been spotted in here. Could conceal outlaw scum there. What thief?
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably further inside.
Something going on.
Hold on.
Odd.
Hey!
What's going on?
Nothing.
I can maybe spot trouble a great length away.
Wait, what?
You'll be back.
Key. This should get me into the inner garrison.
Shouldn't get distracted, but I have to.
What?
Hey? What was that?
You're out there, aren't you? Needed.
Worth checking.
Who?
Huh? What's happening? Hold on. Huh?
What?
Wasif's room. It is surprisingly bare for a man of his rank. This is an elaborate shrine. Wasif must have loved his mother.
Stand straight and eyes front! The warlord is arriving and will tolerate no disorder.
Better. The heft is good. The balance, too. The hilt is still a bit tight. Let us see if the edge is better. Whoever bears arms against us is not one of us. You chose the wrong side, my friend.
Judgment belongs to Allah, not you.
Damn it.
It's still sticking.
Always gonna be unhinged.
Make the blood grooves deeper.
Don't do anything stupid.
Put the dog down.
Oh.
We should free the others. Then you can lead your men outside. I will deal with Wasif.
Outside? Don't be foolish. This is the perfect beginning. We are going to pull this place down.
Here.
obvious? Wait, go!
Enkidu can scout ahead safely now.
Worth checking. Hey!
Show me the path ahead.
There is the warden.
Hold on! Down with you!
Focus, Basim.
Steady! Steady! Right! No!
Empty words.
Focus.
I'll kill you.
Key to the cells. Now to release the others.
I'll call for help.
Now you pay.
That's it.
Yeah. Hear that crash. I am your pay.
Got you.
I'll hack you.
I see.
Your men are free. Now I must find Wasif.
There's a signal fire just above here. Once lit, it will raise an alarm throughout the garrison. The guards will come to us.
And I will find a way into his room while he is alone. All right. I will light the fire.
Do not forget our agreement.
I have not forgotten.
do? We are surrounded.
Be silent! Take this down quickly. The Zindiq Ali and his rebels have attacked the garrison. Request reinforcements. Seal the letter. When the door is breached, find a way through and deliver it to the Khalifa. On your life!
Yes, Saidi.
Composed and silent, even when trapped. Almer de Khwar, indeed.
Go on. Ahead. I think I'll have a quiet night here.
Didn't even see it coming.
A feather. Isn't that ironic? Was it taken from an eagle who fell out of the sky?
A symbol of freedom. A word you did not use often. And never will again.
Oh. So this is freedom. Yet, I do not see any way out.
We'll have to fight our way out.
Our revolution begins now! With me!
This may not be good.
Huh? Hold on, oh, this!
The pleasure was ours!
Why do they fight? Their warlord lies dead already.
There you are!
Again!
There you are!
Please! There you are!
That is it! Let us get out of here!
Follow me! Stay close!
Is this
Help
what
me.
You mean by freedom? Brawling our way out of a garrison?
Why? Do you lack the stomach for an honest fight?
No! I just prefer an honest assassination.
Holding it there.
Quickly.
While someone aims.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Not
getting through. Not done yet.
I hope you trained your men better than the warlord trained his.
Can you not see for yourself? The fight is almost over already.
Quickly!
Help! Help! Help!
Please! No! Get over here and help me!
place.
We made it! That was close.
Not close. It never is.
More guards!
Wait, just a
please! Pleasure was ours!
You fight with a venom. Perhaps our call. Perhaps our cause appeals to you more than you admit.
Got you!
That is the last of them.
Let us go out the same way we came in.
Oh no, my friend. We are leaving through the front gate. Keep up! We are close! The victory is ours!
We are with you, Sahib Azen!
This is a good day! I will meet you at the bureau.
Right, it would be funny if he was the head of the order.
Our fight begins! We will have freedom or death! God is great!
There is no God but God!
God is great!
There is no God but God!
God is great!
There is no God but God!
I should return to Fulav at the bureau. If you mention the cat, he will come. And here he is.
Go softly, come softly, so the cat does not gore you.
You have honored your word. Wasif lies dead, and all who hear of it, hear of me.
I regret we could not save Beshi. He was a brave man.
Already they tell his story throughout Baghdad. He will free more by his death than he did in life.
Fuck you.
Freedom has a price. The only question is whether we will pay it.
Beshi was proud to.
I have much to do. I would wish peace upon you both, but we know that is not in your future. Nor mine.
I fear Ali is right. Nothing will stop his rebellion now.
Maybe nothing should. The things he says. At the garrison, we saw Wasif arguing with Governor Muhammad ibn Tahir.
Muhammad? That is odd. I will keep eyes on him.
Arakallah hekan.
Love that color.
Well met.
Nice to see you.
Right.
Perhaps your skills could
be my...
No.
See...
As for art these days. Peace, friend.
Peace be upon you, sir.
Allow me to browse.
Please. Nothing else? Farewell.
Okay.
Must be marked by the official seal.
smoke from the House of Wisdom. What does it mean?
That doesn't sound good. Stop burning. I will be horrified.
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Oh, man.
How did this fire start?
Old man. Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa. But I should
people
also
burning books.
The caretaker of books.
He owes me money.
I don't know. That's the caretaker.
Somebody used the guards around
a partial list of books that were burned or gone missing. What is an ancient manuscript in unknown tongue?
Sounds like an Isu manuscript.
Greetings, Yaham. If I may, where is the scholar Ahmad ibn Musa?
Ah, yes. The most adventurous of the Banu Musa. His workshop is right behind me.
Thank you, Yaham.
Basim, hey! Nine fingers, over here!
Nihal! What do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
All these tools and books looks like Ahmad's room. But where is he? Ahmad always signs his work. This is definitely his doing.
That's why I remember now. He signs it because one of the other twins might take credit.
But these are Ahmed's. The letter says these books are for Ahmed.
Why the hell is the enemies on the roof? Super sus.
Ahmed seems to be working on something new. But what? Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Pardon me. May I help you?
I am looking for Ahmed ibn Musa. Do you know where I can find him?
I may be able to help you. Follow me.
Do not trust
this. Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Merely doing the jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, she still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry.
I feel like a cup
of God! Help! I'm under attack!
Yeah. Fucking knew it.
You lied!
Yes! Hey, coward, get it out! Fast guy! One slip, blood bag! Keep it up! Measure your strength!
Come on!
Right!
Save the day! He's mangling.
The pressure was out.
You.
Please, don't hurt me.
You led me into a trap. I should slay you where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmed ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmed, surely.
I don't know his name. For he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom stick site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head. Like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this dig site?
It's in the wilderness. Outside of the city. Hey, let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site.
Thank you.
I should check the second floor. The library is guarded. Something must have happened. Should lead me to the dig site. What see you, my friend? I should check the second floor.
Have to bring the Caldi to the registry room later. Escorting some important documents from the Salim to his scriptorium. Seeing them work. And you're glad I am learning to read.
I'm going to squash you. They finally caught the topic coin faker. The one flooding the souk near the Monastery of the Virgin.
What?
The hoard they found in his workshop. Caldi won't need to think too long before a passing sentence.
That is so huge. I get lost sometimes, even close to home. Thank God they started building minarets on Father's Day. So
you're a pet!
The library is guarded. Something must have happened. Caretaker of books. He's dead. But he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry. Huh. That is a lot of...
Do not think I am a librarian. I am a writer. This city hides other rare and ancient... Ha! Very good! It is certain no other...
Nothing here for you.
Better keep my eyes open. Go, Enkidu.
God damn it.
Forgive me, Enkidu. I lacked vigilance.
Huh.
nothing to worry about.
Doing our jobs is never a bad idea.
There's a prisoner of Zahra's order.
A prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Have a high. The man doesn't have a good meal in days.
He got our order. Nobody goes into Syracuse.
What was that?
Poor guy. I'd go mad.
What?
I better get back.
We're not alone.
Hey, what's going on?
I feel like anyone's going to get the drop on you, anyway.
Huh?
Vigilance is its own reward.
Not like we'll go to sleep or anything.
I know you.
Hold on! We've been breached. Weapons ready. What?
Oh.
more time. I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book. I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere.
All right, get to safety before... Must be something here to help me. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the order. Suspicious. I should investigate.
Murder! He's a murderer!
Another shard. Not now. Better keep a low profile.
لا تثر غضبي أيها الكلب.
كف أيها القتالة.
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place.
Oh, that's a bit sus. Find a way inside still.
Zahra might return at any moment.
Another kitty cat.
Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword.
Yeah.
Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise. Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and help the patient. Bah!
Of course, Sayyidati.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyidati.
When I get that book translated, then we'll see who is the real head of the Order.
As you wish, Sayyidati.
I will kill you.
Got you.
Strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunayn could not translate a single word. I should look for other leads in Abbasiyah. best keep to the shadows.
So it's to the
Thank you. Such a massive dig. What are they up to? Let us get a wider view. Impressive work, my friend. Are you digging up something for the Khalifa?
Never you mind all that.
The remains of past empires intrigues me. Do you mind if I take a look around?
Look at the old rocks all you want, but don't touch our tools and chests.
I would not dream of it.
It makes me ill. I want to vomit.
Go, now.
Mercenaries guarding the site. They must have found something important.
When do we get paid, Captain?
We will get paid. One way.
Are you the leader of this battle-scarred band of war dogs? You must get paid well.
Not as much as we want to get paid, I'll tell you that.
Care to do a little work for me?
Maybe. What's this job, then?
See those fancy Khalifa's men over there? I might need a hand.
Let's work something out.
Spoken like a true mercenary. Here is a token of my appreciation.
Hey, it's honest work.
You'll get paid, one way or the other.
But they don't have much to steal. But it's something.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. Chest has Ahmed's signature seal on it. Must be his. Interesting. A letter to Ahmed from a Dr. Hassan. Ahmed must be at the hospital working with this doctor. But what is a famous inventor doing with a doctor? It must all link together somehow.
Thank you.
possible he's not a traitor.
The Bimaristan, where the best healers in Baghdad gather. Finding Dr. Hassan should lead me to Ahmed. I need to find a way into Dr. Hassan's office. This letter proves it. Hassan is neck deep in the order. The symbol of the order. This all but proves that Dr. Hassan is one of them.
Some scholars from the House of Wisdom got burned trying to save the books. We need that room for the patients.
No! That's Dr. Hassan's private laboratory. It's locked. No one must go inside.
So we just leave the burned victims outside? Will someone answer me?
Please, use your indoor voice. You're upsetting the patients.
Dr. Hassan keeps his laboratory locked up. I wonder why.
I'll keep a lookout.
And who's that?
There's
with my stomach.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Waiting for me back home in Dirba.
A broken window could be a way in.
Nothing. Maybe not.
That's odd.
Hey! Hey? What was that? What? Being posted to that gate. The endless tide of traders yelling at me that their business is being crippled by the tolls. As if I were personally responsible.
Through the coastal Hassani duty next week.
Godspeed, friend!
it out!
There is nothing wrong with my methods. Only the mechanism itself needs more subjects, more work. I certainly do not need some useless inventor meddling with the great work. Am I not the great and dreadful El Ejtiha? Maybe I should not say that out loud. Focus, Hassan, focus.
The doctor is dead. Now to find Ahmed and solve this bloody mystery.
Damn it, he's a traitor.
Basim, what happened here?
Where were you, Ahmed?
I was around. I'm always around. Would you tell me what happened?
Are you aware this man works for the Order?
He called on me a few weeks ago after they found something in the desert. An ancient mechanism of some sort. They needed me to-
And you asked no questions?
I never ask questions when it comes to work. Do you?
Tell me about this mechanism.
It opens a path in the mind. A path to the ancient world. This mechanism somehow seems to open the doors of perception.
Have you seen this for yourself?
No, but I heard the stories of those who have. They are lost, Basim, because they think what they saw is reality. They think they belong to this ancient world. I knew nothing about the Order being involved. If I did, I would have come to you. I got caught up. You know me. You know me, Basim.
You will leave this place and return to the Bureau. I will not tell a soul if you do not.
How shameful it is that knowledge always ends up in the wrong hands. Isn't it, Basim?
I should return to the Bureau.
It's time. 10-2. Okay. Turn to the Bureau and then I'll hop off.
Fighting with the RPG.
Hey!
Bastard! Join me on the roof!
Mamush, kill it off!
فلتصحبك السلامة في رحلتك.
باسم! I knew it was you. You're not the only one with eyes that see afar.
So, Tabed, you have filled the streets with eyes and spies.
Such is the life of a Rafiq. Without my knowledge, where would we be?
Knowledge is a tool, a weapon. It can be used for good or ill. And the Order is using it for ill indeed.
What have you learned?
Rot runs deep through the House of Wisdom. They are using some ancient book, hoping to build a wicked device.
I have heard rumors of this blasphemous contraption. They call it their great work.
The Order is experimenting on people. Lethally. I have stopped them for now. But someone called El Rabisu is running things at the House of Wisdom.
Any idea about who this Rabisu character could be?
I have my suspicions about the great scholar, Fazil Fahim.
That fragile old man?
The clues I have gathered tell me so.
It could be. The House of Wisdom will be hosting a great symposium soon. An informal gathering of scholars. A lecture, refreshments, chatter. Even the great Arib will attend. Go, spy out this puzzle with care. But do not throw your blade at the symposium. We don't want to show our hand just yet. But if Fazil is guilty and alone, then like a viper, strike. But you must be sure.
Before I act, I will be sure.
Okay, I am gonna leave it there. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And maybe even think about checking out the Twitch channel and giving me a follow. You might be able to catch me live. If you're watching this on Twitch as a VOD, please consider following if you liked the VOD. But yeah, I should be back on tomorrow night with some more Assassin's Creed. So, yeah. Till next time, see you later. Bye.